السلام عليكم everyone.
وعليكم السلام brother.
How are you all?
الحمد لله, we all are fine.
How are you brother?
الحمد لله, I am also fine. Today we will learn a dua.
Which dua brother?
The dua for protection against evil and harm. The dua is Bismillah الذي لا يزر مع اسمه شيء في الأرض ولا في السماء وهو السميع العليم. Repeat after me. Bismillah الذي لا يزر
مع اسمه
شيء
في الأرض
ولا في السماء
وهو السميع العليم.
The translation of dua is in the name of Allah, with whose name there is a protection against every kind of harm in the earth or in the heaven. He is all knowing and all hearing. Inshallah, let's try to learn this dua so we can recite whenever we need to protect ourselves from any kind of evil deed and from any harm.
Inshallah, we will learn this dua, brother.
Jazakallahu khair, everyone.